Hi everybody, this is Benjamin. He's going to show us a little trick he figured out.
So, I have a dollar bill here. Watch this.
How did you make it float?
Want to know the secret? All you need is a dollar bill of any amount, any account rate. For this, I'm using a nickel. Well, I secretly folded that into here.
Of course, you're using a Hamilton.
And then I fold it up, and then because the nickel is heavier than this side of the bill, it's balancing. So that's how it's done. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.